side dish that we serve in brunch at dinner, popular dish called mussels and fries. Cut all of our fries in-house. We'll start here with French fries while we're doing the rest of this. Nothing fancy about that. It's French fries. I've got my mussels here. You can see they're nice and closed, and the mussels are cracked open. You don't want to use them. That's kind of like a crawfish with a straight tail. And mussels, if they're cracked open, they're no good. You don't want to get them nice and sealed shut. These are Prince Edward Island mussels. That is in kind of a little flavor there. Kind of split them. And what I'm going to do is hit it with some white wine. What this is going to do is going to help steam them to open them up. And I'm also going to lightly season this. Salt, kosher salt, saffron. I know it's used a lot in Indian and Spanish cooking. Pretty strong flavor. It's the stamen of a flower. This thing is a nice golden color, has a little sweetness to it too. You can see it's a nice bright yellow. You see they're starting to pop open, means they're getting ready. Speed up the process, take another skillet or a pan or something, put it over the top, that'll kind of create a steamer and it'll pop it open. We just make a butter sauce in here. Nice.